So Comrex codecs can connect via a variety of different networks, Ethernet, Wi-Fi, but if I want to use cellular, what do you recommend?
Well, there are a couple of different ways you can connect using cellular. You can go to your local cell provider and you can get a USB modem from them that'll plug in as long as it's on our approved list, which you can find on our website. You can also use Wi-Fi to connect into a mobile hotspot on a cell phone or even one of those MiFi hotspots that the cell companies will provide you. You can even tether a phone to the device as well.
I hear that carriers are taking the USB modems off the market. Is there a different solution?
Yeah, they just don't make them as much anymore. I think a lot of times when you go to a cellular provider's website, you might find one USB device. Mm-hmm. So Comrex created the Comrex Connect modem, mm-hmm. which is ruggedized. It has a 2 dB gain antenna, and it's actually a lot of RF immunity built into it so that RF doesn't get back into the USB bus. And as a result, I think the performance specs are substantially better than the off-the-shelf USB modems you can get from a cell provider.
And which units of Comrex can you use a Comrex Connect modem with?
Well, there are different mounts for different units. So even our LiveShot IP video codecs, there's a mount for the portable units. Mm-hmm. There are mounts for the Access NX portable and the Access to USB portable as well.
And what if I want to check if my carrier supports our Comrex Connect modem?
Well, we have a nice chart of all the frequencies that are available in the various different modems. So depending on who your local provider is, you're going to want to make sure that the frequency bands correspond to your local provider.
And can I use more than one at once?
Absolutely. You can actually use two different providers on the same codec, and using cross-lock technology, you can actually bond those together and provide much more reliability using a Comrex Connect modem.